Gracias.
Gracias.
Uy, Pushin. Oh, Wonder Woman, look at this. Wonder Woman. Taking some of those. Oreo's locket. This is a locket. It's a locket. And I already got some of them. What would Velmat do? Best wishes. Good night, Irene. Lisa Gardner. Paint these by sticker. Disappear. No. You want me to help you?
Oh, I'm okay. I'm just trying to get out of the way.
All you gotta do is push it with your foot.
Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah, watch your back. Okay, watch your back. Slow.
We're going.
Okay.
And then you can just put it right in the box.
You can just get off my head on board just behind you.
I don't know.
Here's your mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. No, que iban a traer una pulley, okay.
Mark, you're gonna hurt yourself.
Mark,
I'll help you.
No, push them with your feet. ¿Para dónde las llevan?
Over there too.
Can you push them like me, how I brought them? Show them how I brought them. Show them.
No, put some on.
Don't worry
about it. I can take it. Don't worry about it. I can take it.
I'll be right back, Rose.
La otra también.
Because you're already paying. Mm. This one doesn't wait. Si viene Eric, que Eric que lleve su patrón.
Okay. Okay. Chrissy has two boxes.
Yeah, but I'm probably just gonna take one. I didn't find too many things that I like this year.
Okay.
Not a lot of stuff that I like.
And the girls will have like two boxes each, and Marky two kids. These are Melanie and these are Candy.
What do you think?
I like it. I like all kinds of crap. Like it. It was so much cute, cool stuff. I didn't get any books. I got like five books.
Trivia deck.
For the kids, it's okay because they watch those movies. Hi, say hello. You're that helper. Look at this handsome young man. He's so helpful, and I want him to continue being that way.
This is for my books.
How to be a person.
Tell him what kind of stuff.
Oh my God.
What are they? Third grade?
Yes. How to be a person.
What
yes.
Are they?
Third grade? How to do a decent. Laundry, write a thank you note, calculate a
decent.
Tip.
Decent. No, how to be a decent person.
That sounds like something for like fifth graders.
Pero es que you don't know how to say thank you, you're welcome, all that kind of stuff. A lot of kids don't. They just go, gimme, gimme, gimme.
No, I don't.
No, I'm saying other kids.
I'm giving this for your brother, for Ezra. All right,
thank you.
Who's not throwing your face? Candy. When we take hours, I know how to push them. I push them. De a tres, and we push them. And you just work your times.
Eric,
just put them somewhere on the floor. Just put them next to the big bins.
Oh, like on the ground?
Yeah, yeah, leave it there and run away. And run away.
I missed
the ma'am, how was your experience, ma'am, here at the... Did you come from California? You look Californian to me.
I don't know. I'm not too happy. I like picture books.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness!
I want more pictures in my
next
book.
Next year we'll bring them for you, ma'am.
Okay. When you come with a plan, what is the plan?
Candy, what is the plan? What is the plan?
The plan is
I have five, so I'm gonna push three, and somebody's gonna help me push two.
Well, Eric, that's where's my worker?
You can push.
He disappeared
two
again.
Boxes.
What?
Push. I pushed them all the way from over there over here.
What's he gonna do that?
Well, you wanna hurt your back? Yes, it's your candy. Candy's things. We want everything. They want everything. We want all the toys. All the toys. Aquí así tienen muchas. Mira, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We don't have a lot. It's a few.
¿Cuánto libro completas tú?
Mira, remember that all this takes space, so I don't have a lot.
Okay.
Te voy a dar, cuando ya tú te des $100, los 20 tuyos son completos.
Sí, okay, yo completo. 100.
Sí. Yeah, no, yo también.
100.
Yeah, okay.
Because some of them are real.
The thing is, those little shits are going to cost us a dollar.
Yes. Pero mira, tengo grandes y por eso don't take a lot of space because they're not heavy. I'm taking, like you're doing. But I did find those ones, estos backlights. Did you get some?
Yeah, I got like 3 or 4. I really like them. I don't know the value, no le hallé, pero I think they sell pretty good. But I didn't see the value.
So, we're gonna leave some.
We can start taking yours while. We can take yours, Candy, for right now. So, pero luego you can't come back in.
For Brandy's girls?
They're already built. They're dangerous. Les tengo miedo yo. All the people and all the books that are being bought today are $1 each. If you bought a set of three, then you would be charged $3. And if you bought whatever, however amount of books are in the set, that's what you would pay. So everybody, we all got like just the $1 stuff. Do you get any sets, Candy? Because they're $3. Remember she said? Okay, I didn't get any sets.
All the sets are $3, so it's
$3. No, the little books, the book sets. Yeah. What is that? Mi hijo tiene puras bolas, ay. I haven't seen those. I'm looking at it.
Hey, él no agarró mi paso.
What paso?
Había un paso de influential Latina women, Latino.
Who wants that? I know what you're talking about. Who wants that? Only you want it. Influential Latina women. You're the only one that would get it.
Women.
Yo no tengo ni uno de esos, because I'm not interested.
I don't know why I wouldn't be interested in that.
Me either. Mija, nadie te quita nada y tiene que estar, mira bien. Mira, ya está.
It's right there.
Where? The bottom.
Oh, yeah.
No, believe me, nobody wants that book. You're the only one that bought it. Influential Latina women. Quítate. Quítate.
It was a gift for you.
No way.
Además que sostiene dólar también.
Sí, sí están, sí están. Le damos vuelo en la nuca. Mela, once you pay, ya, ya no puedes meterte para atrás, so why don't you all girls start taking your things?
Okay. I'm just looking at whatever we
want. Para que paguen y luego como we have more, we'll go in the back end.
¿Cuántas se llevó estos Marky 20?
Yo también.
¿Para vender o qué?
Yo también. Yo también, por eso, cada box son como $10.
Le echó Marky una little box de Screaming Goat.
Yo también lo agarré. I thought it was fun. Se lo voy a dar a Christy, la Screaming Goat.
Pero le echó Marky en una box. Marky would never pick that.
Lo vas a sacar allá. I ain't paying $1 for that shit.
Because put this in my box. I put this Screaming Goat.
Where is the book on the influential Latina women of the...
It's a puzzle.
It's a puzzle of the influential Latina women of the, that live in the farm. raising goats. Mira, ves, creías que nunca te iban a decir chivera, como a mí, la chivera.
It takes one to know where.
I know, yo a mí dijeron así, ay, la chivera, los rosales de las chivas. Y luego cuando se va mi perro para la calle, le hace, la perra de roca. Acá andaba en la calle, acá andaba en la calle la perra de Rosa, la oh, stop it.
¿Qué?
I hope you carry it over there.
Esta la vamos a dejar aquí nomás, como que vamos a venir
por ahí. Yeah. Bueno, that's fine.
No, ese no quiere nadie.
Deja el light, doesn't matter.
Deja mirar.
Ah, bueno, ve, mira tú.
I know, we'll help you take a check out, but I need
to... Not yet. We're going to wait till everybody's ready for chicken.
Le digo que vayan ellas primero, porque traen poquitas, and then we follow with all the boxes. Just leave it here in a box. There's a box here. Give me what you don't want.
This is all the stuff I don't want.
Déjala ahí, déjala.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I'm not coming again.
Él te va a ayudar con las boxes.
He's going to help Candy.
Bueno, you can push him over there and work your back tie.
No. Where am I supposed to wait at?
That's why I got this.
Allá, para allá. Mira, para allá. Pero ponlas así. And you push it. Push them.
Yeah, push. We were just stuck.
That's what I did. Mija, they're heavy.
Roberto,
you're damaging the boxes.
No, estamos pesadas más de los. Deja que Roberto te vaya y te ayude.
Muscle man.
Roberto, go ahead, Melanie, with one box next to the.
Este se patando.
Put it on the rail and then come right back, okay? Es más show que nada. ¿No trae ni una de esta aquí? ¿O no le falta nada?
No, Candy, esta está bien. Toma que se mira como que está manoseado. Ya se vale.
¿Qué es por un dólar?
Tiene puros fingerprints. ¿Cuántos big boxes?
This is a holding area. You bring all your books over here. If you have a few, you go to the other over there that looks like a track. Over there, you take all the when you have like one or two boxes. You have more than two or three, you bring them over here. And then you can get a space here and put all your boxes together. Déjala en la box, aquella que se va a quedar. So that is what the book sale is once a year here in Indiana. ¿Qué town es este, Christy?
Lebanon.
Lebanon, Indiana. And if you want to come next year, it's this date.
It's in June
every year, but we don't know. Right now, we don't know what date.
Hey,
and this is the most handsome boy in the whole spot.
Hey, don't come again. Don't come again.
Yes, come every. You're going to be coming in with your girlfriend. I want to buy her books. Be quiet. I will hear you next year. My girlfriend wants 100 books. That's what you're going to say. Okay, say bye. Come again next year. Say bye. Come again next year.
Bye. Come again next year.
I got Shola Chiquilino. Ma'am, how was your experience?
Yo soy la bigotón, el bigotón. Don't put it so close to me.
Cali, ay, no te rimes tanto. Bye.